The Indian fans went home satisfied on Monday night, despite their team losing 1-2 against Colombia after India's valiant effort in their second match in the U-17 FIFA World Cup.
The match was good. We lost, unfortunately, but it was an enjoyable match.
Match was really very good, but we lost. But unfortunately, I enjoyed very much in the stadium.
We have seen a lot of commitment from each player. Though we have lost, there is a saying, there has to be, you know, a winner and a loser, right? So nothing to mind about. We can definitely, you know, come up with better performance next time. And we are hoping for the best, and we will keep cheering for our team.
Yeah, the performance was good. It was actually, the performance was okay and audible. But I think Indian team, they need to work on their attacking crew. They need to work very well because they needed to win this match. Because if they win this match, they could be able to play against Ghana, because they have two matches today. Now they have one match left. So they need 3 points to qualify. If they win this match, they will play against Ghana on 12th. I think so.
Match काफी अच्छा था और काफी मजा आया मैच देखकर. और शुरू में लग रहा था, मतलब शुरू से ही इंडियन प्लेयर्स की एनर्जी इस लेवल पे थी. शुरू से लग रहा, जैसा कि पिछले वाले मैच में हमने देखा कि प्लेयर्स कहीं जा रहे हैं, कोई कोऑर्डिनेशन नहीं है, कुछ बहुत चीज़ों में कमी थी. पर इस मैच में अच्छा लगा और पहला गोल किया, मतलब फर्स्ट टाइम इंडिया ने गोल किया, तो बहुत मज़ा आया. मैच बहुत बढ़िया.